26 pe hai Team Insane, 27 pe GodLike, 28 pe Hydra Official, 29 pe Revenant Esports, 30th pe Nigma Galaxy, 31st pe Team Retired Pros and 32nd pe Team 8-Bit.
Third pe jo bhi kuch teams hain jinko buckle up karna hai kyunki kehta na to ye team itni piche hain ki ab kuch
Revenge Esports ke paas 54 rahenge point, INS coming up on the top 10 again. Mayhem coming up on the top with 93 points but same finishes as Enigma do. So dono ki dono team badhiya perform kar rahi hai but ek cheez hai ki Mayhem ke paas ab do chicken aa chuke hain. Neon, he's leading on the top of this table. I'm so excited kyunki ab Justin ko thoda sa push up karna padega kyunki bahut time se wo 9 wale finishing point mein atke hue the but uske baad unhone thoda sa push kara but